I'm Shia.
I'm Rachel.
And we're from Thomas Jefferson.
Trench warfare and lipstick.
Feminism is a slippery slope,
but we'll try to make this stick.
In the past, the woman's only purpose was to care for the children and the sick.
But in the 60s, black feminism believed that sexism,
classism,
and racism
were intersected. Maybe we should revisit this idea. Maybe we should inspect it.
Women have been fighting for equal rights since men have been
fighting to oppress them. Today we are fighting to put a woman on the $20 bill as if pasting a woman's face on a piece of paper will erase all the years of suffering
and silence us.
As if it will correctly represent an entire population of estrogen and femininity.
But in order to make that correct, we have to decrease it to $15.40.
Because at most our dollar is 77 cents to a man's. 77 cents to every one of their insults, opinions, suit ties, and shiny shoes. A man's dollar is made up of our broken nails and depleted bodies.
For the longest time, women have starved themselves so they could be worthy enough to be placed on trophy shelves.
Because the only way for a woman to become successful is for her to be considered an object.
But no more. No more survival of the quiet girls. It's survival of the riot girls!
We say equal rights, you say worth male bashing and starting fights. But the reality is we've been fighting this battle for years.
We are not battle flares, we are atom bombs. You cannot control us. We are untamable, non-containable.
Lipstick is about standing up, taking back what's ours.
It's about destroying the bullseye placed on our assets without our consent.
It's for the young girls crying in their room because their teacher told them they were too big to be a dancer.
Concealers for young boys drilled not to cry and to man up.
Trench warfare is for everyone who's scared to walk alone on the streets in broad daylight.
Eyeshadow is for genderqueer children who are told they are only confused, it's only a phase. Feminism is a goodnight kiss shot from the man across the room
with the sniper eyes.
Feminism will not end until we are equal because it takes an ocean to put out.